took on Pike's Peak and won in a record time. It crossed the unforgiving empty quarter, setting the fastest time for a production vehicle. It was the first time a vehicle dared to challenge the infamous downhill Inferno. It has learned from the past. Now, it looks to the future. The new Range Rover Sport takes on the Dragon Challenge, China.